where do you go next, and how tough is it going to be? Because I used to live on the Mary River, and it's pretty rocky, and a lot of it's really not suited for kayaking.
Dead easy, because it's downhill. The Brisbane River was like that, and it was going uphill. So I'm looking forward to it. The kayak slides a lot better downhill than it does uphill.
So where do you go next?
Probably to Colindale before I get enough water. As soon as I see enough water, I'm in. But I think the river is a little bit lower than I would like to see it, so I'll probably be Colindale.
How's the support been along the way?
Support has been great. I've got a great crew, that's John and Jason, and people have been fantastic. They want to stop and give us cups of tea and help us. They want to talk to us, but unfortunately we can't stop much. We've got a job to do, so it's go as hard as we can.
They're not the people you'd like to talk to, though, really, are they, in terms of the government?
There are two purposes for me to become involved. One is the people here, I think, needed a lift and some more support, and the message just is not getting to Brisbane. And I say, please, Brisbane, open your mind. It's not just about the Mary River. If you don't care about the people of the Mary, that doesn't really matter. Care about your children. Care about what this dam means, because we are going to need arable land near the cities. We are going to have to worry about greenhouse gases. There will probably be a carbon tax. So we have to take that into account. And you don't want to saddle that with your children, even if they are away from the Mary.